This is sort of out of left field, but if a major waterway, the Suez Canal or the Panama Canal, fell into hostile hands, what would you as Commander-in-Chief do, if anything?
I'd look at it and study it and find out if it was a threat to our national security and go to the Congress, find out if they wanted to declare war, who the enemy is, and take care of it and get it over with.
Clive in Ireland.